spawn.
This is my ultimate matchup. Muting that guy. God, I hate these guys who look up your fucking match history. So annoying. And then try to apply it. Yep, so I'm gonna play super safe here. Once I get Heartsteel, I'll be able to fight this Jayce. Let's see which way. Nope. Also, don't want to get poked out here. Oh my god, that fucking level 2 all in is so annoying. First blood.
Me must be good, doctor. Patients never come back.
First kill on our AD carry, not bad. I think last game I got tilted, I definitely could have carried. If I hadn't fed as much as I did, then I definitely could have won that last game versus the Pantheon. He snowballed, I took magic resist runes, it was just an unfortunate situation. But this should be much easier. He doesn't have ignite. I think we're good here. Nice, you got the crab without me. An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. This is a bad, bad idea. No way they win that, right? Yeah, I'm just enjoying my slow push here. Mundo's not an early game fighter, guys. He is a scaler. So that means what you want to do is manage your wave properly, crash it, recall so that you can come back to a wave that's bouncing towards you. Gonna go for Heartsteel. Yeah, it looks like the bot lane is deciding to roam because they got dicked on so hard. But against this Jayce, we're looking really good, guys. Even in farm, even in kills, even in plates. Just accept this wave, accept this generous gift. I'm gonna back and teleport. I gotta kill, guys. Really wish this support wasn't taking my kills. Please don't shoot into this bush. Please, 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 please. Oh, thank God. That was super scary. That was a clean back by me. Super clean. Grab those two plates and dip. With no time wasted to be able to come back and catch the wave and also stop him from getting plates. Oh, and my wave catches his wave. Oh, yes, dude. This Jayce is in shambles right now. Dude, where am I going? Fucking hell, man. This creep block. This guy's very sad, by the way. Must be new to the matchup. Okay. Mid laner, jungler are missing, so I could greed for that plate, but not sure if I want to. Just give my heart steal instead. Yep, he is coming up. Ooh, I would have died there. Would have given up a bounty too. Play it on the safe side. When you're playing Mundo, play on the safe side. You only have to play risky if you're playing a snowbally champion. have my ult up again. Idiot. Cool. Easy win this game, you guys. We kept a level head, waited for our first item. Waited for some gold to be able to do some stuff. I think I have to stay now. I stayed too long. He would be able to get these plates. So I'm just gonna stay. Oh, it feels good to have a Jayce matchup after a game I just got stomped. Can't believe I missed. Fucking missed my Q. Wow, he's not able to buy anything, man, because he just is dying on cooldown. Alright, they're all coming up. I saw them. I'm just going to get out of the way. There's four top. No objectives coming up, so I can teleport here. XP for that. Good patient gets sticker. Rampage. Cleaver. Unstoppable. He doesn't have flash because he used it against me. They have FF'd.